are you two doing here? Especially you, you're meant to be at school.
I pulled her out for a family lunch.
Why?
That's what I want to know.
Yeah, I think it's some kind of midlife crisis, but it beats Miss Osborne's English lesson.
Has it got something to do with what happened at the pub? Are you struggling?
Well, how do you know about that?
Everyone's talking about it. Apparently, Liam Donovan died.
Look, can't I just treat my family without being seen as traumatised or old? Voila, I got Juliet's favourite. Sweaty sweet corn, you love. And we're going to play Romeo's game. Come on, let's have some fun. You can't. Getting a client off an erroneous stalking charge or fighting a demonic Valkyrie, same difference, really. Sometimes you got to know when to quit.
Juliet!
Hello, Juliet. I'm going to miss your expressive use of the English language.
What do you mean, miss? What's going on?
I just, I'm so proud of you both. Being your father.
You're not technically my father.
I want that to mean something.
I need to be a good role model, which means taking accountability for my actions.
James Nightingale?
Punctual as ever.
I don't understand.
That just tell me what's happening.
Okay, now I'm officially worried.
Dad, please.
My darling. Hey, it's not goodbye. It's au revoir.